this side. He already knows not to step on our rights. The city's already getting sued. Four officers already getting sued. So this is Unitec Law. This is a place you don't want to come, long as Washington is still running this place. She's racist. She don't know where her property line starts and stops. Yes, I'm pulling a white race car on her because every time if somebody's standing out there, if a white folks standing out there, she don't buy Washington. Ha 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 ha. So car 73 is leaving. See, Miss Washington got schooled on where her property is. Yes, we got trespass off, but we're still here. Washington thought she was going to be, you heard her laughing when we was escorted, were told to get off the property. That's fine. She has that right. And she's laughing because we was told to get off the property. Well, we already know, Washington, that we was going to be asked to get off the property. So laugh, laugh on you because we're still here, honey. We're still here. You walking around, Carolina Guardian? Gonna do another sweep around here because it's like 100 degrees out here. She tried. See where I'm walking now, because Washington likes to lie. So let me walk where I'm supposed to. gonna walk across back here, and I'm gonna go another side. And then we'll call it a day. Because, like I said, she laughing, thinking she had the upper hand, but we're still here. She tried to get me to move over there. Yeah. Yeah. Washington. Yeah. I told Alfred, no, she don't. He said, this whole parking lot. No, she don't. There he is right there. See him? Yeah, I'm going to walk over there. I'm walking over there. Yep, I'm not over there. Officers here now. Yep. So now we're going to turn our attention to these officers. They know better. They're sitting right there. So you see by them sitting right there, and we walk across here, and Carolina Garden was all at the sidewalk and still got charged for trespassing. And we just got charged for trespassing notice. And we're walking across that same parking lot, right across the parking lot right here. Unitech's over here. And officers right there. Sit in here and look at our officers a little while. Oh, that's an elderly home. I don't know. There's another Unitech employee. Oh, that's Vienna? Vienna's back. We're still here. Actually, I can stand right here. I want to stand right here. Did we smell bad or something? There's a... Hey, the police is leaving and we're here! The police is leaving and we're still here! There you go. Let's go play with them. Same thing you was doing with Brianna, yeah. Like on the other side of these poles, those poles right there is the end of her property line. That's the driveway for both properties. Park parking over here. Uh-oh, they're backing up. They're backing up. Where y'all going? We need witnesses saying that we're not on the property. Now he's going across the street. I can go across the street too. Even though I had the right of way, I did not block traffic. That's all right, I want the front door. I want the front door because we're still here. Watch this officer right here, 72, like we're criminals. The Unitech worker coming in. They can look for my car all they want to. My tags and insurance are straight. I have no warrants. Y'all, this is how y'all keep the police in check. Know your laws. But this ain't about the police, this is about Unitech. He's looking for my car, y'all. Looking for my car. I'm watching him. Don't go towards anywhere. Just watch, follow the officer. See, there he is, y'all. Looking for my car. Me, you'll find it. Still here, Washington? Huh? That's right. There's an officer ain't got nothing better to do. Right there. Oh, you can pull up the neighbors and ask him if he's solving those crimes? Let's see. I have an app on my phone. And I ain't got my glasses on. Okay, last night, y'all, somebody was trying to break into a firework place. I wonder if that's been solved while he's sitting over there. Alright. Then there was a burglary on Colt Street that I could see, near Colt Street. I wonder if they caught him. That's why he's sitting over there. Warrington Street and I can't see that. They had a break-in. I wonder if they took care of that. But you, we have an app. Check it out. You might have it in your area. Well, it's called Neighbor, like that neighborhood ring. And I'm sorry. You can upload an app and it go up to 5 miles automatically, but you can extend it up to 10. I did on my phone. And within 10-mile radius where I live, it tells me all the accidents and everything that's been around. And at the end of the week, it gives you a summary of how many burglaries, how many shootings. But last week's summary, I'm glad to report, we had very low shootings last week. I mean, it was very low, but the break-ins were extremely high. And we wouldn't have a lot of these break-ins if these people right here, these officers, these police officers are supposed to be doing the job, protect and serve. Well, part of protect is riding up down our neighborhoods and, you know, they see something suspicious there. That's where that suspicious comes from. You know, see somebody suspicious around somebody's house or in their yard or whatever. But not this. Huh? Yeah, I know that ain't what I was talking about though. I was talking about the burglaries that we had around here. You know, this week it showed that we had a high rate of burglaries in around 10 miles of our radius at home. Well, instead of sitting here like this fool, doing nothing, they could have been protecting, serving, and riding around people's neighborhoods at night and see something suspicious then. And maybe our burglaries won't be so high. Waiting on us to leave.